Krishna has arranged everything. So you should not worry. You should see it here. Patiently, don't go here and there to take shelter that bomb will come or any disaster will come. Never be. Where you are, you should be there. Sthane sthita tanvang manobhi prayasu ajita jito pitrahyata lukyam. Where you are, you should be there. If you are a householder life, you should be there. If you are brahmachari, you should be there. If you are a non-order sannyasi, you should be there. If you are Vrindavan, there you should be. If you are Mumalamba here, you should be here, no harm. But by mind, you should all be in Vrindavan. It can be done. That I am Vrindavan, in Vrindavan. A very pleasant Vrindavan, transcendental Vrindavan. Jamuna is flowing so sweetly. Like kalkal song. And bees are hemming on the lotus flowers in Jamuna. In Manasi Ganga, in Radha Kunda, Shyam Kunda. And so many deers are there, and so many flowers, Veli, Chameli, Jui are there, and transcendental Radha, Krishna and there. And thinking this, you should chant Hare. You are in Vrindavan. Vrindavan? In Vrindavan, there cannot come any bum. Anything. Putana also cannot come. Agasur, Bakasur come, cannot come. How they came? Oh, because Yogamaya called them. To make some pastimes of Krishna. Otherwise they cannot come. And in that transcendental Vrindavan, Golok Vrindavan, there is no putana, no agasur, no kans, only some idea is there. Ego is there. Only in this braja. Yeah. So you should not be worried for that. That you should go in a desert and there you should make a home in underground. Otherwise you will go there and first anyhow fire will come. And first you will go. And you will die. So don't be. So making your heart like this, peaceful, where you are, and you shall chant. And then Krishna will come, call you, oh, like a dog. Oh, Krishna will tell, oh, come on, come on, and you should be ready for going there. So don't be worried for this. First thing there. Vaishnava has had no problem at all. Only problem. How to take darshan of Krishna? How to serve Krishna? Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to Puri and what he was telling? Sing Jagannath? Where should I go? Where I will have Krishna? Without Krishna this heart is breaking. What should I do? Weeping, rolling down on the earth? Only this problem. So we should try to understand all these things. And we will try to give some idea on these things in our classes.